his lead, pushing it on for Mella. That's the weight on Lee's shoulders, and it doesn't worry him in the least. Of the second half gone, and again alive and bubbling with possibilities.